Taiwan's high speed rail is getting some upgrades. After two previous deals failed, the company's board approved the purchase of 12 new trains from Japan for around $930 million. The new trains have a more streamlined design. They'll also include charging facilities at every seat, double deck luggage racks, and full color LCD screens. The trains will enter service in 2027 at the earliest.